Hi, my name is Andrei Bodrov. I'm instructor for Russian Advanced Riding School motocontrol.ru. If sometimes you don't feel in complete control of stopping your bike on a stop sign or behind traffic, I'm sure this video will be helpful. If you're good, you may still like it. There will be a couple of nice exercises. So stay tuned. Today we are practicing smooth complete stops. There are three exercises. They are pretty simple, most students master all of them in an hour or two. First one is simple slow race, where you must go as slow as possible. But there is one stipulation, you can't use your rear brake at all. Keep your revs slightly up and find the point where your clutch just starts to pull the bike forward. Now, to accelerate, release the clutch just a little further past this point. And then, shortly after, pull the clutch to start slowing down. Don't pull the clutch all the way, you should pull it just past engagement point to let the bike slow down. Now just let the bike slow down as long as you possibly can, without applying rear brake. Only at the last moment, when you feel like your bike is starting to fall, release the clutch again and let the bike stabilize. To improve your equilibrium, look far ahead of you. When you are comfortable doing all this, start slowing down even further. When bike is almost at complete stop and wants to fall down, you can balance it with fast steering inputs. Look how it works. When you feel you start falling to the right, turn your front wheel to the right. If you are falling left, turn left. You can do it pretty fast. It will help you remain at balance. This technique, combined with letting the clutch, we'll let you ride super slow without losing your balance. Let's move on to the next step. Let's start applying rear brake too. Now your goal is to completely, smoothly stop from very little speed. You can use your left foot when you are stopping, just for now. To completely stop, you need to pull the clutch just past the point where it stops pulling you forward. And then apply rear brake. Your main goal now is to synchronize your clutch and rear brake. For the purpose of this exercise, when you apply rear brake, clutch should be always disengaged. Then, when you become comfortable, stop using your left foot when the bike stops. Now, at the complete stop moment, use steering inputs to remain at balance, just like at previous exercise. When you feel like falling down, release the rear brake and release the clutch a little. When you master this, here is the third exercise to polish your balance skills. It's called the stop box. Mark yourself a small box on the ground where you are gonna stop your bike. Now start entering it at various angles and make a complete stop in it. As in previous exercise, you can use your left foot at first, but then try to not depend on it. Of course, to make a complete stop, your bike should be vertical, so don't forget to straighten it up. When you find all that stuff easy, try to look around during the complete stop without putting your feet down. Stop, then turn your head left and right. This adds some challenge, but remember, don't cheat. Completely stop and only then look around. I personally really like these exercises. They're very simple, but they not only improve your stops and starts, but greatly help with overall sense of balance. So I can really, really recommend them. Now, as always, like, share and subscribe if you like this video and want other people to see it. Thanks for watching. Bye.